Lemon balm. Thank you. ଏଇଠି କିଛି ଗୋଟେ ରୁଟ୍ଟା ଲଗେଇଛନ୍ତି, ପୁରା ଇଣ୍ଟରଟ୍ୱାଇଣ୍ଡ ହେଇଛି, ବହୁତ ବଢ଼ିଆ ହେଇଛି ଗେଟ୍ଟା, ଲାଇକ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଗେଟ୍ ଦେଖ। କଣ୍ଟା ଫଣ୍ଟା ବାଡ଼େଇ ବି ଦରକାର ନାହିଁ, ହୋଲ୍ କରିଦିଅ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେନ୍ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ପ୍ଲେସ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍। ଏଇଟା ନଡ଼ିଆ ଗଛରେ ବି ବନାଯାଇପାରିବ, ଇଟ୍ସ ଲାଇକ୍ ଏ ଟ୍ରାଙ୍ଗୁଲାର ସେପ୍, ଇଟ୍ସ ନଟ୍ ଇଭିନ୍ ସ୍କୋୟାର। ଦେଟ୍ସ ଆନଦର ଗେଟ୍। Super. And then this is your bug. Bugs nanti. Children's garden. See these flowers, they're beautiful. Let me show you these flowers. Look at these flowers, so lovely. Beautiful flowers. There are bees on these flowers. Children's garden. Concept khunta bandhichanti upare hook lagai dichanti au taro upare cover bhi pakeyo chahile cover karibo bas pariyo। Trench or worm composting for Baltimore regulation if it is a kitchen scrap. Don't use butter oil, coated paper, meats. Browns are leaves, straw, paper, newspaper, dry lint, dried plant and grass. These are browns. And then you need the greens, which is grass clipping, hair, coffee ground, egg cells, peanut cells, manure, cow, horse, poultry with litter, dried blood meal, cottonseed meal, hay, seaweed. That's the greens. So you need browns and greens. The hand pump. Beat. Welcome to the Grow It, Eat It Orchard. Red currant, black currant, small fruit area. Oh, this is the apple plant here. So that is a peach then. This is the propagation area. It is a raised bed with compost. Propagation bed. I don't know what it is here. Okay, one thing to note is to support that corner post, they're pulling with this string, and then there is a wooden frame which goes across on the top from here to here, so it makes a triangle, and that's how it is supported. That's what it looks like. So rather than putting a support on the other side or this side, that is the technique they have used, a triangle formation, which is a very strong formation to support it.